my drink.
Paparazzi, yeah, they just won't stop. Sell cars now, it's over. Sell cars now.
Look at you. I know.
We'll see that on eBay.
You're just making funny videos.
Abby, I can't see you.
Oh, I made a funny one.
No, Mr. Judgment.
See? I think we're good.
Where do we go?
Okay, bye-bye.
I'm leaving.
Okay. Where are you?
Are you standing
by your mom?
Can you stand? Shouldn't you guys, like, sit down or something?
No, we didn't.
No.
Why?
Look at
the paparazzi. We want to see the ecstatic look on your face.
I love you so much.
Remember, it's a package deal. Get over there, guys.
Guys, go stand over there.
Oh.
Where?
Go over there.
We're still looking at this.
When you ever hear you celebrate coming together, two separate lives and a commitment to marriage. The essence of this commitment is to take another person in his or her environment.
What happens when you get in trouble with grandpa?
Love is one of the highest experiences that a human being can have. It can add depth and meaning to our lives. The pleasure in doing things together or in doing separate things. But a delight to exchange experiences. It's a continuous and central part of what a man and woman who love each other can share. Love knows no limit to its endurance and no end to its trust.
Okay.
It can outlast anything. It isn't that from one thing that stands when all else is gone. A good and balanced relationship is one in which neither person is overpowered or absorbed by the other. Thus, it is out of the tension between separateness and union that love, whose incredible strength is equal only to its incredible fragility, is born and reborn. We wish for you a love that makes both of you better people, that continues to give you joy and zest for living, and provides you with the energy to face the responsibilities of life. We wish the end of your lives to be able to sail on you even more now. We marry each other. We're here then today to celebrate the love which Michael and Jennifer have for each other and to give recognition to their decision to accept each other totally and permanently. Into this state of marriage, these two persons can now to be united. Michael, please place a string on Jennifer's finger.
Which one comes first?
You, Michael, promise Jennifer that from this day onward, she will be your wife, and you will stand with her in sickness and in health, in joy and sorrow, from richer for poorer, and you pledge to her your respect and your love.
I do.
All right. Jennifer, please place this ring on Michael's finger. You, Jennifer, promise Michael that from this day onward, he will be your husband, and you will stand with him in sickness and in health, in joy and sorrow, richer for poorer, and you place two hands in your respect and your love.
Thank you.
And join your right hands together.
Oh, yeah, right.
We're like,
the other right.
And say it to me, Michael, you go first. Jennifer, say it to me.
Jennifer.
I take you as my wife.
I take you as my wife.
I pledge to share my life.
I pledge to share my life.
Openly with you.
Openly with you.
To speak the truth to you in love.
To speak the truth to you in love.
I promise to honor.
I promise to honor.
And tenderly care for you.
And tenderly care for you.
To cherish.
To cherish.
And to be loyal to you.
And to be loyal to you.
Throughout our lives.
Throughout our lives.
Jennifer, say it to me. Michael.
Michael.
I take you as my husband.
I take you as my husband.
I pledge to share my life.
I pledge to share my life.
Openly with you.
Openly with you.
To speak the truth to you in love.
To speak the truth to you in love.
I promise to honor.
I promise to honor.
And tenderly care for you.
And tenderly care for you.
To cherish.
To cherish.
And to be loyal to you.
And to be loyal to you.
Throughout our lives.
Throughout our lives.
And with the virtue and powers vested by the Constitution and the laws of the State of Illinois, I pronounce you married. You may now call yourselves by those two old and respected names, husband and wife.
You're
my wife. Yay!
What happened to the obey word? You don't use that anymore?
No.
Wait,
no.
While I cut you another one in here.
Kids. Nice. Thank you.
Yay.
Woohoo! Thank you, sir.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.